There's a fishing boat coming in this morning after fishing all night. I don't know whether that's Peter and Andrew or maybe James and John. I don't know if you can hear the motors. They didn't have motors back in those days. I one time went fishing all night on the Sea of Galilee with Udi and Shimi in their boat. That was a great experience. Learned a lot about the Bible and about the land of Israel and the Sea of Galilee.